exercise 3.6 second sum. Discuss the maximum possible number of positive and negative zeros of the polynomial x square minus 5x plus 6 and x square minus 5x plus 16. Also draw the rough sketch of the graph. So this one x square, so x square plus x plus 6 is the quadratic equation. So the sketch of the graph means this one is almost parabola. So the first of all, given the value, the first equations, let us consider p of x equal to x square minus 5x plus 6, the first one. Next, first one plus second term minus third term plus. So the first one plus 2 minus sign change, minus 2 plus sign change. So therefore, number of sign change. Sign change is equal to 2. Next one, the number of positive real roots. The number of positive real roots is equal to 2, the first one. Next, we are going to find negative roots of the p of x. So we have changed p of minus x equal to minus x the whole square 5 into minus x plus 6. So that is equal to x square plus 5x plus 6. That is called p of minus x. That is m number of sign change is equal to 0. Next, number of negative real roots is equal to 0. Number of sign change, 0 means plus, plus, plus. So number of negative real roots equal to 0. The first p of x completed. Next, go into second equation. So let us consider the value q of x. Let us consider q of x equal to x square minus 5x plus 16. X square minus 5x plus 16. So first one plus, second one minus, third one plus. So minus 2 plus 2 minus, minus 2 plus. So therefore, number of sign change. The number of sign change equal to 2. Next one, the number of positive real roots equal to 2. Next, to find q of minus 6 is equal to minus 6 the whole square 5 into minus 6 plus 16. Next one equal to x square plus 5x plus 16. This one q of minus x. So therefore, this one plus, plus, plus. There is no sign change. So number of sign change is equal to 0. Number of sign change equal to 0. Number of negative root is also 0. Number of negative roots, real roots, equal to 0. Next, draw the graph, the second question. So the first question means x square, p of x is the first one, x square minus 5x plus 6, the first question. Then second question. Second question means x square minus 5x plus 16. Generally, our graphs draw pannona 10th level la enna pannom minus 4 to plus 4. Minus 4 to plus 4, minus 4, minus 2, minus 3. இதல அப்ளை பண்ணி நமக்கு ஆன்சர் y வேல்யூ கண்டுபிடிச்சு போடுவோம். இது வந்து 10th லெவல் கிராஃப் செட். இப்போ நம்ம இத என்னவா கன்சிடர் பண்ணா, லெட் அஸ் கன்சிடர் த y இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு x ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் 5x plus 6. இப்படி கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஓகேவா? இப்போ ரொம்ப ஈஸியா இந்த கிராஃப் செட் நம்ம டிரா பண்ணனும்னா இன்டர்செக்ஷன், அத பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் இன்டர்செக்ஷன். எந்த இன்டர்செக்ஷன்? x இன்டர்செக்ஷன் y இன்டர்செக்ஷன் கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டோம்னா சூப்பரா இந்த வேல்யூ நம்ம ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண முடியும். That is called x is equal to 0. In equation, the equation x is equal to 0 y is equal to 6, the value. Next, y is equal to 0. Y is equal to 0, we can answer that. X square minus 5x plus 6. Multiplication 6, addition and answer 5. This one minus, 2, 3, sir, 6, and minus and answer. Then we second equation. X minus 2 into x minus 3 equal to 0. Then x is equal to 2, x is equal to 3. Then point of intersection. Y is equal to 6 point of intersection. X is equal to 2, x is equal to 3. In the place, we have a point of intersection. Y intersection, x intersection. Now, we have a graph seat consideration. So, graph seat, first one, y is equal to 6, positive value. This is y is equal to 6. Y value 6 is considered. And x is equal to 2. This is x is equal to 2 in the place. This x is equal to 3 in the place. This is 3, this is 2, this is 6, this is y value, this is x value. Now the parabola passing through the point, this one. Parabola passing through the point, the. Now, x square, parabola is the same open. That is called upward open or downward open. 10th level, upward open. Maximum upward, downward. So, passing through the value in the, okay. So, the graph is passing through value, this one. The acute parabola. Okay, one. So next sum is going to, let us consider the value y is equal to x square minus 5x plus 16. Then x is equal to 0 na y is equal to 16 answer kadikum. Y is equal to 0 kudutha multiplication 6 addition minus 5 ingirathu exist agala. Appa definitely in the line on the y axis la meet pannala. Y axis la namak meet pannala answer kadichirukke. So going to y is equal to 16 and the place. So, this is the upward open parabola. Now, upward open parabola is in the position. So, y meet panna na, angle. So, here is your point, here is your point, here is point, here is point. Now, what we do is x is equal to minus 4 and x is equal to plus 4 varu cancel panna. So, what we do is in the position. In the area, we have formation. Now, we have intersection, we have to sum the direction. So, this is the cash on the third in the porobria, third love in the condiment number x is equal to minus 4 to x is equal to plus 4 work in the condition. Okay.